Frostbite Theater presents Cold Cuts, No Baloney.
Just science.
Hi, I'm Joanna.
And I'm Steve.
Here's a question for you.
A pot of water is placed on a stove.
The stove's burner is adjusted so the water is boiling gently.
Then the burner is adjusted so the water boils rapidly.
When is the water's temperature the greatest? When the water's boiling gently?
When the water's boiling rapidly.
Is it basically a tie?
Or does it not matter? Because water can't boil.
Pause the video now if you'd like to think it over before we show you what happens. Whether it's boiling gently or rapidly, water boils at its boiling point, which is 100 degrees Celsius at 1 atmosphere of pressure.
Now, you may have noticed our thermometer didn't actually read 100 degrees. There are a few reasons for this.
First, the water was tap water, so it isn't exactly pure.
Second, as Joanna alluded to, the boiling point depends on the pressure. If the atmospheric pressure was a little bit lower than standard, then the boiling point's going to be a little bit lower.
And third, the thermometer might not have been calibrated correctly.
But either way, it at least showed a consistent temperature, even if it wasn't exactly 100 degrees.
Thanks for watching. I hope you'll join us again soon for another question.